Hello, followers. I am Amanda Noboa, your business coach with Action Coach Team Sage. This is your next episode of Think Big, Stay Focused. In today's episode, I want to share the definition of the scope of a project in the business world. The scope is the part of the project planning that involves determining and documenting a list of specific project goals, deliverables, features, functions, tasks, deadlines, and ultimately, the cost. In other words, it is what needs to be achieved and the work that must be done to successfully deliver a project. I have a client that owns a very exotic flower shop. Their arrangements are sophisticated, unique, and highly seasonal. The uniqueness of the business brings marketing challenges. Their strategies need to be changed and addressed on a monthly basis. My client was experiencing some frustration because she felt the team was having the same conversations about marketing almost on a daily basis, thus affecting productivity. We introduced to the team the most basic concept of project management. Before the beginning of each month, gather the team, determine and document who's responsible for what, define your deliverables for the month, broken down by weekly deadlines, assign a cost and time to each task, follow the plan, and adjust as needed. This small change in the way they run the business made an incredible contribution to the productivity and team engagement. I now will leave you with a quote by international project management gurus Bentley and Borman. A good plan can help with risk analysis, but it will never guarantee the smooth running of the project. Until next time.